Today in this video we are going to do a quick technical analysis on CXAI stock, but before starting our video I want to tell you about an indicator which has above 93% accuracy. If you want that indicator, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly then seen that CXAI was traded near a resistance area, because in month of April, June and August 2023 you have clearly seen that this stock reaches near about $6, and after reaching to that level this stock taking a support from that level, and after taking the support this stock try to bounce back. Every time you have clearly seen that this stock try to bounce back. Once this support area will be broken down, now this will be act as a resistance. You have clearly seen that after facing the resistance this stock try to came down. You have clearly seen that. If you thinking to buy this stock, then you have to wait until it will give a clear breakout above $6. If this stock gives a breakout above $6, then the next target price should be near about $14. If this stock gives a breakout above $6, then your trailing stop loss should be near about $5 and your target should be near about $14. If you thinking to buy this stock, I don't recommend you that you have to buy on this resistance area. Either it will break above, give clear breakout by closing above $6, then you can buy by putting your stop loss. If you have already bought this stock, then I tell you that you have to trail your stop loss near about $5. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.